Huh? Reverend Hemp, what we got going on today, sir?
A little murder, man.
A murder?
Yeah, Wayne Berry today. I'm going 5 on the ad today, man. It was a crime scene, man. You feel what I'm saying?
Crime scene.
Yeah. Gonna be a little murder, man. They said something about the boogeyman came into town and was hunting, you know, like a specific person. Booty Scoop, the one that went down there in Miami and got the stomach tucked the ad and with the ad little. Yeah. Gonna see about him today.
And what church you gonna bury him at?
Well, you know, I might, you know, so y'all don't got that far to go. I might just do it somewhere in Newman. They just find one of them nice little graveyards out there and put him out there.
Heads.
Yeah. Heads, baby.
Come on, prep the line, man. These guys.
White Mustang over there.
That's what's up, bro.
Shit. So, Rod, you saying you ran him back down? It was a drive-by?
No, it was a shootout from the start. Hey, man, you ain't got look at no Benny video. You ain't even got look at it. Get my wife her money. Get my wife. Come get your money, baby. Where you at? You ain't got to look at no Benny, huh?
No, you good.
Hey, bro, you
look at that one, Nico.
Yeah.
Come get some money!